Sydenham Hill is a freak survivor of an ancient woodland age between London's city skyline and Green Belt. Extinct Victorian edifices have been incorporated into managed woodland, the home of post-ice age oaks and hornbeams, 20th century squirrels and plant life. It's a haunt of weekday school parties and weekend walkers. The London Wildlife Trust, who organised the green lobby at Southwark Town Hall today, say it's a wild and plant life oasis in South London.
It's irreplaceable. It's been there for 10,000 years, but certainly the central core of the wood.
So are you saying that if you lose part of the wood, you destroy the whole?
Well, in this case, yes.
Southwark Council don't want it all, but do want to alleviate a housing crisis.
This site represents an eighth of all the land available that we've got.
To what extent do plant life and wildlife enter into your equation?
Well, obviously, I respect the ecological group's reasoning. However, as a chair of a housing authority, my first responsibility must be towards the tenants in the borough, many of whom are living in quite appalling conditions.
So are the woodland neighbours fighting for ecology or against council development?
The ecological arguments we're leaving to the local experts, to the experts, the Wildlife Trust, the engineers, the ecologists and so on, but we simply don't like the idea of an important piece of woodland being destroyed.
So peaceful along there, and I should hate to see flats going on.
Well, I don't know of any other woods as beautiful as these. They're ancient woodlands, they've been here a long time, and it would be a real disaster if we lost them.
The public inquiry is likely to last 3 weeks. David Bellin, Thames News.